Good morning from Matt Burt to all motorcycle racing fans out there. We're live from the Kimi Ring circuit for the finish round. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. Only a few moments left until the start of the Finnish Grand Prix. Riders have their eyes fixed on the lights and are ready for the start. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead. A few moments left until the start of the Finnish Grand Prix. Riders have their eyes fixed on the lights and are ready for the start.
Thank you.
While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members.